left without leaving a number. She said she needed to clear her mind. He figured she'd gone back to Austin, 'cause she talked about it all the time. It was almost a year before she called him up. 3 rings and an answering machine is what she got. If you're calling about the car I sold it, if this is Tuesday night, I'm bowling. If you got something to sell, you're wasting your time. I'm not buying. If it's anybody, you know what to do. And P.S., if this is Austin, I still love you. The telephone fell to the counter. She heard, but she couldn't believe. What kind of man would hang on that long? What kind of love that must be?